Pre Obama. Obama started his career as a political activist, stirring the pot. Now, what did you say? How many chlorines on the left?
Three.
And how many on the right?
One.
And you're cool with that?
No.
Is that kind of like an injustice?
No.
Can you fix it?
Yes.
Yes, you can. So how is the only way to fix that injustice, you young, upcoming citizens of the world? One at a time, raise your hands. Natalia, we can only place an integer in front of the dash. What would be the most appropriate integer to make it equal the number of chlorines left or right of the arrow?
Three.
We put a three. Excellent, excellent. And that's all we can do to fix the injustice. And we go back. How many ions are there on the left? How many ions are there on the right? How many chlorines are there on the left?
Three.
How many chlorines are there on the right?
Three.
No, four.
Now
three.
Three times
three.
One is
oh,
what?
Three.
Three.
Okay. How many potassiums are there on the right?
Three.
And how many potassiums on the left?
One.
And you can be with that?
No.
No.
Can you?
Yes, we can.
We'll put the three in front of the blah, 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 blah movie. How many potassiums are there on the left?
Three.
How many potassiums on the right?
Three.
How many hydroxide ions are on the left?
Three.
And how many hydroxides on the right?
Three.
Okay, now we bring Pope Francis, Francisco Francis, and we do a nice little cross. Left and right, and we go again. We're gonna do this in the beginning until you guys get absolutely freaking confident and say, okay, I can live without the Pope now. Well, that is absolutely fantastic. Left, how many irons?
One.
On the left, on the right?
One.
Check.
One.
Chlorines, how many on the left?
Three.
Chlorines. How many on the right?
Three.
Ah, checks. How many potassiums on the left?
Three.
How many on the right?
Three.
Okay. How many hydroxides? Again, remember, my pet peeve, hydroxides by themselves like that. Your book will write them like this. The minus charge is on the oxygen, so I write it like this. How many hydroxides are there on the left?
Three.
How many hydroxides on the right?
Three.
We're done. That means we are effectively balanced. Move on, 37B. Work with a compadre.